Thank you, lovely.
Here you go.
Thought you didn't want me to have it.
I changed my mind, didn't I?
I never be ready in time anyway.
Oh, yes, you will. Come on. You're going.
Where's the foundation?
Good girl.
Get out!
I'm only looking for the hairspray.
The hairspray.
Girl.
You tired?
All right. You?
I'm not the one going back to work.
It's going to be packed tonight.
You fancy going yourself?
You'd show to me. Should hear the way the young fellas talk at work.
Not the girls know how to look after themselves.
Doesn't stop me worrying.
I know.
All right, son?
Fine.
How are you for money?
Okay.
Here. Look after those sisters of yours.
I will.
Let me get the camera. Okay.
I'll drop you down.
No!
See us down there, yeah?
Errol, good luck.
No need to look, bro, huh?
Cocky little bastard, isn't he?
Albert.
I'm sorry, Mr. B.
Oh, she's very warm, JB.
She'll be fine. Go on, I didn't come all the way over here now not to babysit. Come on off out the Perry. Enjoy yourself. Celebrate your husband's new job. All right?
Mom, Friday's go cold.
She'll be grand.
Bye, Dad.
Thanks for the blouse.
Looks better on me, though.
Glad you came out.
Yeah. See you later.
See yous. Hi, Sam. Love the shoes.
Woo!
Mary to tell you about my Valentine's cards.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed he's there tonight.
Didn't actually say he would be, did he?
No. Why else would he send the card? Come on. It's only be last in the queue. Old churchyard
in the Martina forgot her belt.
I wish I was gone.
You will, love.
Mint? Let's go.
Yeah. Good luck tonight. All right, so cheers. How are you doing, lads? All right. Yeah, good. Good morning. Sorry to keep you waiting.
How are you, Mr. Woodley?
Ah, there you are. You should have told me you were coming. Is this your wife?
Yep, it's Christine. Can you put her, Albert?
All right. Well, go on inside. You're all right. They're in the house. Have a few meals. Come on.
I'll see you Monday.
Okay, no problem. I'll see you.
Sophisticated mama.
come out. There's a big queue. We just thought it'd be a bit of a laugh.
But you were wrong.
Sorry. I even wore my new shoes and all.
Guess who just walked in?
You're right then, Mary.
Looks like
I'll
have to buy egg and chips like that.
Judging
by last night's evening paper, by the way, I bet there'll be a lot more.
What are you doing home, love?
Wouldn't let me in. Girl in front of me looked about 10.
Oh, never mind, love.
All my mates are there. It's my only night out, man.
Now, so I was thinking about getting out. No, moving on.
Out where?
States.
Fuck off.
I'm serious. She's looking for me here.
You need a green card and all that shite.
How you doing, you're Swiss?
Work illegal, like?
Eh, why not?
What about us?
I'm not joined at the fucking hip, Jimmy.
But come with me. I don't know.
Why not? Oh, yeah, that's right. You have a job.
The queue's a mile long.
Jesus.
Yeah, go on.
Keep sketch.
Sketch!
I got you.
Are you bastards? I'm about to piss all over myself.
Sometimes I feel like I've got to get away from the pain you drive into the heart of me. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I've lost my light, for I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you, now I run from you.
I think
you
still
go,
did he?
Maybe we're all better off in the habit.
Friends.
Friends.
What's the name?
Robert. Bit scary looking, is she?
I'm really kidding.
You won't be able to use language like that in the convent. I'm only thinking about it. Right, who's for a drink?
Go on.
Let's clear the floor for our next competitor.
Yeah, well, I need a few more drinks in me before the rhythm gets going.
Look forward to that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're having a hope. Thanks. The brothers are watching her like a hawk.
She's out of your league anyway.
Is that right?
Yeah, well, you have to know your limitations, you know?
Yeah.
always do that.
What?
Look for ages before coming over.
Scared of being refused? That's my problem. I never can. No! That's limited for me.
I was wondering if you want to dance.
Sure. I'm just I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside.
Slow set me on by now. First move to the night. I suppose you didn't have slow sets on your day.
No, we could dance.
Yeah, right.
I'm telling you, the driving used to go on down the ballerina.
The what?
Ballerina Ballroom.
Oh, yeah, my granddad told me about that place, all right.
Man.
What? Sorry, love, was I snoring?
Go to bed, man.
No. I want to wait up for the girls. Where's Johnny?
At the back, sulking.
Dad. Good girl. She lovely and clean. And the other ear